Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Medieval Dynasty. So, in the last episode, we managed to get ourselves a nice little hut, and got a nice little cauldron of questionable content, and we got ourselves a little bit of stuff. So, this episode, we're going to focus on... Actually, I'm going to just go grab us... I'm going to light this fire. Yeah, there we go. And can we cook this?
Yes.
Cook that, please. So I have to eat. So my yellow meter is completely emptied out, and I don't really want to die from hunger because we don't need to. So I'm just gonna cook this meat up. Now there is the option, of course, to cook everything in one go. It's a good option. I like that option. But I selected to not use it this time around because, well, I like. Also, the fact that it slows you down and makes you take your time in doing stuff. All right, so what are we going to do this episode? Quite simply, we have to plant our cherry trees, our carrot seeds, and our flax seeds. It is spring, and that means we do have a little bit of leeway. We have some time before before the season changes and we can't plant that stuff anymore. So let's go check out my little rabbit trap. I think I got a rabbit. What I got? Oh yeah, I got a rabbit. Let's collect that. Let's reset the trap. And we'll get another rabbit in a bit. Did I get something from this? I got fur and I got some meat. Perfect. All right, so let's go put that in my little chest. All right, so let's go make a hoe. First, let's just put this stuff away. I don't need to carry this fur around. We'll get the fur in a bit. We'll use that. I'm just gonna put the spear away. I don't need all this stuff. I don't need you. I want to use you, but I don't need the firewood. The feathers. I don't need you either. The apples. I can also put them back in here. Everything else we need to keep on us. So coins. Yeah, we don't have much of that at the moment. I need the axe because I need to make a hoe. So can we make a hoe? Yes, we can. A wooden hoe, but it's going to take one log and five sticks. We already have enough sticks. We're just going to find a log. See if we can't... wait, what happened to my setup? Let's put that back in there. I thought I had one more log available somewhere. I guess I didn't. All right, well, anyways. So chop down another tree. No big deal. So what we want to do this episode is quite simple. We want to plant our stuff. And can I actually equip you? Like so. All right, I got my hat on. Now, I know there is a third person view. I am not entirely sure what option that is. Can I go to settings? Gameplay, I think it's controls. Is it controls? Let's see, where is the view? View. Equip, unequip, dismount, summon. No. Inventory, technology, no. I don't see it here. Where is it? I must be looking over it somewhere. Hide, unhide, equip, creation, inspector mode, no. Primary action, no. Mm-mm. No, I don't see it. Maybe it's in gameplay. I do want to have the blood. I do want to see the blood. That's a good thing to have. I don't. So let's put the graphics. Let's see. I need the VSync to be on. Let's accept the changes. Let's see that. Because the VSync makes it that the graphics don't tear. So that's kind of useful. All right. So let's go ahead and make a wooden hoe. We need that. Because if we want to be able to make fields or plant anything, we need a hoe to set those up. So let's see. We need I need a field, buildings. I need a field, a farming. I need an orchard. Yes. So I'm gonna put this orchard back here. Somewhere back here. This is probably a good spot. So we have. This is a small slot for one, and we have in total. So let me just cancel that. Nope. We have in total two cherry seedlings, cherry cherry sapling, cherry tree saplings. Oh, bloody hell. So we need to have two of these fields. So two orchards, one here, and then another one there. Beautiful, beautiful. So this is then going to be, I know. no worries. All right, there, done. Grubbed up. Beautiful. We also need some way. We need a bag. Can I make a little sack? I need three leather for that. Do I have three leather? I'm kind of curious if I have three leather. I don't think I have three leather. I'll be surprised if I had three leather. So I don't. I have three fur. I don't have any leather. All right. So to get leather, we have to hunt. And to hunt, we need to make some spears. We don't want to go too far away because, well, you know, there are wolves around there. We don't have enough to actually protect ourselves with. So I need to have at least four spears to take out one very, very agile deer. So come on down. I'll take this tree as well. So I don't need to take, I don't need to have like eight spears, but four would be nice. Let's grab this one and this log, turn those into spears. So I'm gonna make three spears. And I think that we have one in the chest. So we'll go get that one. And then we'll go and find ourselves a nice little deer to go and spitz. Or what do you call it again? I wish you could make a snare. That would be so much easier. That's a plank. I need a spear. There we go. One wooden. We got two. We got five wooden spears. Beautiful. Let's put those spears, these ones, in our hoe section. So we don't need to carry our hoe around. This is add extra weight, and we don't have like a ton of weight. Now we can throw our spear by right clicking and aiming. Now we want to go and find a deer. Now there's some plenty of deer here in this forest. There's also deer in the forest back there, but yeah, whatever. We can also eat some berries, but those are kind of poisonous, so you don't want to eat those at the moment. So let's look around, make sure that we actually see a deer. Here we go. Let's see if the deer doesn't spot us. We got some bird over there, which is great. All right, let's see if we can't. Oh, ships. We missed it. Let's take this deer out. Come on. Oh! You lucky deer. Now we can always pick up our spears again. I need to regain my stamina. I don't want to go too far. That's a bandit camp there. I think it's an abandoned bandit camp, so we could go and check it out. But we shouldn't go too far. There's wolves a bit further up. Let's stay and let's check this barrel. So rot. That's too bad. Got nothing in there. But we got some money over here. Can we take the money? Can I grab the? It won't give me the money. It won't give me the money. That's too shame. That's a shame. I thought I could get the money, but I can't. Oh, we can get this pouch here though. Yes. Excellent. Oh. Copper axe. I'll take that. Beautiful. All right, so nothing else here, sadly. Maybe something back here? No, anyways. Let's go find our beautiful little dearie. See if we can't hit her again. We need the leather. That's what we need. That's the more important thing. I don't care so much about the bandit camp. All right, grab her. Come on. She's running towards our camp, which is good. Oh, hello. How could I miss that? So do we... Oh, ships. I need the more spears. I'm running out of spears here. Oh, here we go. There's another spear of mine. Ha! I was wondering where it went. Hello, Badger. There's a lot of animals here. Hit you in the head. Oh, come on. So can we put this one back on two again? Yes, they're back on two. Perfect. So we got a couple of these animals are damaged. Like this one over here. Definitely damaged. Alright, they're all bleeding. Which is good. I hit you in the ass. Come on, at least take the spears. I lost the spear. I need to make another spear. Let's go grab an axe. Let's make ourselves a couple more spears. I spotted a lynx. That's nice. There's a lynx group over there somewhere. I don't want to see any wolves yet. I don't want to. That's definitely a wolf. That's definitely a wolf. The question is, I'm not quite sure where the wolf is. Or if it's coming after me. But I definitely heard it. So I need more spears. I'm pretty sure I didn't go into any wolf territory yet. But as soon as you hear a wolf growl, you know you're too close. And that's the time, that's the moment when you just, like, you have to back up a bit. You have to back up and give that wolf a little bit of space. Now we got, these spears are not really very useful or very handy. Bit of a shame. Come on, a little. He took my spear. Oh, there goes one of ours. That's a good one. So now we can skin this doe. Oh, ships. I can hear a wolf growl. I can definitely hear it growl. Now the thing about wolves is that there's always more than one of them. They hang around in groups. I don't know where it is though. I don't see it. Alright, and that one's got my spear in it. It's running off with it. So how much leather we got? We got 3 leather, which is good. We can make a pouch. Or not a pouch, I mean a little bag. It's great. And now we have to go after that deer that we hit. It ran off in this direction. I think that's one of ours. Yep, that's one of ours. Run off. I have to watch out for wolves. I'm gonna take the spear. I'm gonna skin the doe. And I think that is gonna give us, it's gonna give us a whole bunch of meat. We got 30 meat now, which is good. Just gonna go around, check around, because we did throw up a whole bunch of spears at a whole bunch of animals. So there is a possibility that we got more kills than we can actually see. Alright, so I think that we should definitely, let's just get the frick out of here. We have you there. Leave you around. Got a badger over there. Got another doe over here. I don't see any other corpses around, so I think that we got most of them. Oh, hello. Any spears of mine around here? Did you take one of my spears? No. I think that one's okay. Got the bird flying off. I like the fact that we have birds now. We can get some feathers from birds, from actual birds. Makes it fun. All right, there's definitely wolves in that forest there. So we have to try and be careful not to go too far in that forest. Get too far away from camp here. This is pretty much a safe spot between the wolves. And we want to try and stay here as much as possible. You are dirty. Yes, I am. So grab ourselves something to drink. And then maybe something to wash. We've got a rabbit kill. I got another one. Beautiful. Let's go across here. Get this rabbit. Ah, our trap is broken. I think we have enough sticks to make another one. Yeah, we do. Let's go put that up. Beautiful. Now, the rabbit kills are not significant, but they do give you a regular meat. So that's those traps are beautiful if you're in need of food and you're running low on stuff. So, I mean, meat is going to go fast. Right now, because we don't have, we can't really cook anything significant. Because we don't have the technology yet to do any of that. As you can see, we don't have anything. Can't do anything at all. We can only roast our meat. So I want to roast a couple of meat. Let's go make like five again. Just eat up again. I think that once we find the crossbow or the bow, that's when we most likely should be able to take on the wolves. Because if you can hit a wolf in the head from a distance, it will charge you. But the second time you hit it, that's the end of it, right? So that's when you can move in for the kill. Let's put the copper axe away, put these feathers away. There's a whole bunch of these chests and actually, let's equip that one. Can we equip that one? Let's see. Transfer stacks. I don't know what it is. I forgot. Let's just eat something first because I am kind of hungry. So roasted meat, bam, bam, bam. Now, roast meat doesn't give you much food, but it does keep you alive. Put this meat in here. We're going to have to keep our meat in this chest for now until we are able to properly house them in a food storage. Let's go make a little simple bag. We need that for planting. Let's go back here. And I think we got ourselves a bit of money. We got 50 coin. It's not going to be much, but we should be able to just, well, buy some fertilizer. Let's put this bag in our inventory on 3. There we go. And orchard, let's go put this cherry saplings, that one. And let's go put that one here. Bam. We just threw it in there. And this one over here. Now, the cool thing about it is that we got these saplings really early on. So we don't have to do anything with them anymore. This is basically it. They're going to just grow and grow and grow and do everything for us. And we'll just happily just wait until they finally start producing some cherries. And we can make some booze or sell the cherries. Either way, it's going to be good. But for our carrot fields and for our flax fields, we definitely need... fertilizer. I don't have any fertilizer, so we're going to have to go and buy some fertilizer. We're going to sell some fur. I know you shouldn't sell early on stuff, but that's the way it is. I'm going to grab a couple of sticks and some stones. Just take the stone. And we're going to make a whole bunch of stone knives. We have a ton of stone here, which is great. I think they made the stone much easier to see, which is also quite nice. I like the fact that you can actually now distinguish the stones from pretty much everything else around here. Now, they still look realistic, not like cartoonish, like in some of the other survival games. But they also don't look invisible like they did in the beginning of the series, of the game, when they came out of the game first. It was, you have to actually actively look in the grass and check around before you could actually find a rock, and then finding enough rocks to make a significant amount of knives to sell or to do anything with, basically, because you need rocks for pretty much everything, for axes to knives to what is it called again, other things. So we're going to use these stone knives to sell. We're going to use them to make a bit money. We need like 200 coin. And then I think that we should have enough money to buy ourselves a little bit of fertilizer. Now, it won't be much fertilizer, but it will be enough to start out growing our cash crop, which is, of course, flax. Now, flax is a good cash crop. Now, if we can get that flax to grow as soon as possible, we should be able to harvest it in 2 seasons and then sell it, all of it, because we can't use any of it yet. Oh, hello, we got a workshop. Yay! So we got new technology, which is great. We got some new skills as well. But we got technology, we got the well, the resource storage, we got the workshop, production technology, excellent. Next thing up is the kitchen. That will give us finally something to actually cook, because then we can actually make proper stuff. And we don't have anything to put in that stuff yet, but it'll be fine. Yeah, let's go get this crafting knowledge. Yep, I want that points. So I get some more points there. Beautiful builder. And then perhaps the... Oh, we need a builder, so we get less hammer, just wear and tear. All right, now we're going to go over to... Well, we can go to Rolnica. They need something from us over there. Well, let's go to Rolnica, see what that quest is, what they want from us, if they want anything from us at all. Maybe perhaps they want something... Because we can always make money off these quests. I think we got another rabbit. We do have another rabbit. See, these traps are so great. They just produce and produce and produce every single day. So if we do the quest for these people, we should be able to get ourselves a little bit more money. I've got another rabbit over here. We can hunt rabbits, but right now I don't want to waste the spears. I know there are some wolves in these woods, and that there's one right there. You see it? Now, I know that my spear won't do anything to it. It won't be enough. We'll need more spears to take out wolves. Now, rabbits are not difficult to hunt or to kill. They're like one-shot... come on. All right, fine. I'll take you out this way. That's pretty much it. And then you can skin him. Oh, we got a wolf. We discovered a little wolf area. We just spotted a wolf, which is great. So you can just manually kill a bunch of rabbits, which is also fun. If you want to go ahead and do that, go do that. Now let's just leave the wolves as is for now, and let's head on over to this village, see what they want. Maybe it's not something really really bad. Don't spot another crow. Yeah, sure. I don't need to... that's a pigeon. That was a pigeon. Alright, so we are here. Who did we talk to? So, let's see. There in that hut... Oh, hello, piggies. In this hut is somebody who needs... Oh, look at that. Look at that. I was looking for that. look at that. Gorgeous. Alright, that is going to be a thumbnail. Right there. I'll take that picture. Look at that, it's beautiful. And then with some leaves at the top like that. Ah, it makes it... It just looks gorgeous. Okay, that's the thumbnail for the series, for sure. All right, so now you want something from me.
Greetings, stranger.
Hello, stranger, to you too. I have never heard of you, or whatever you want. Can I help you with something? All right, I am finished. The yield was awful this year. I neither have enough crops to sell, nor the money to pay the taxes. The king will surely take my head. I could try to help you. You would really do that? I warn you, it's quite a sum. Ships. What? How much money is it then? Thank you. What? What the hell did I get myself into this time? I'm in your debt. Now, what debt? I'm in your debt. Okay, delivered another 86 coin? What? He's taking advantage of me. That's what he's doing. All right, so that was a horrible, horrible quest. Luckily, I have some time. I have an entire... Well, expired this season, so I need to get this done this season, but I have to sell him something first.
Welcome.
All right, show me your wares.
Let me show you my wares.
That's why I'm here. So we have fertilizer. He has 135. It's 7.5 per, and we want to sell him our fur. So we get like 24. Yeah, there we go. We got a little bit of money from that. And then we want to sell him all of our knives except for one, because we want to keep one for ourselves. Bam. We got 200 coin there. Beautiful. And now we're going to go buy a bunch of fertilizer. So we want 30 fertilizer. not much more than that, because we don't need like that much fertilizer. We can only carry, yeah, we can carry enough. Let's just grab like 25. Let's go take 25. Let's take 25 fertilizer, and let's also.
It was nice seeing.
Do we not have enough money to get rid of this? Yes, we do. Here's the money. Take it. I hope it helps you stand back on your feet. Okay, thank you. I can't express how grateful I am. No problem. Stay safe. All right, that quest is done. We have 0.6 coin. It's a 0.5 coin. Okay, well, that's good. Well, anyways, we can always make more coin, more knives, more stone knives, and that way make more money. It is not difficult to make money in this game. You just need a whole bunch of stone. That's all. And just completely take over every, just grab every stone you can. Well, not right now because I'm heavily encumbered. But just make knives in the early game. Sell those for 200 coin. As you can see, I just sold 10 knives for 200 coin, which is perfectly fine. And get yourself a whole bunch of fertilizer. I need a spear. Now, I'm pretty sure that the wolves won't cross this road. Unlike these rabbits, of course. But if I am too close to one, I should hear a growl. They do come after the rabbits. And I have seen them run after one of these rabbits now and then. And it just basically just get a little bit too close to me. So I want to stay out of this woods for now. There are... I'm not sure if they attack the villagers that we'll have later on, but if that's the case, then we'll just have to exterminate them. We won't get villagers for a while. It's going to take a while. We also need to start talking to some ladies, and I need to talk up a bunch of women as a wife later on. It's part of the quest. Don't worry. Let's put the meat back in here. Let's put the pouch on as well. Let's equip that. So you can press F to equip it, or you can just drag it over there. It's also new. Well, it's not new. It's I like the dragging. I just like to drag the stuff. To me, that feels better. Let's put these sticks away, stone away. All right. So we don't need the wooden spear. That one we don't need. That we don't need the. Let's just leave the axe away. Can we have? Plenty of space now. Carrying capacity. Let's grab the wooden hoe. Let's go make a field, and let's put this flax in my pocket as well. There's only 4 flax, so it's not like a huge amount. So it's going to be a small field. So it's going to be around. Let's get rid of these stones first. Pick up these stones. Get rid of them. Take them out of our fields. That's what farmers do all the time. So. Yeah, look how many stones there are. This is a beautiful area for stones. We're going to have so many knives. We're going to be the richest poor person in this valley, in a bit. All right, so let's go grab our hoe. There we are. Put it on 2. And now I need to build a field. So I want to put a field. I want this field to go not too close to this orchard, but I want it to go like so. So that's 1 patch. That's 2. 3, 4. That's as big as the patch we can handle at the moment, because we don't have more seeds than this, right? Okay, beautiful. And now let's go to our bag. Let's go grab our fertilizer field. Fertilizer. Throw that on here. Look at that. On that one as well, and on you, and on you. Now back to our hoe, and it's grubbed it up. Yes, it's plowed now. There's fertilizer in that. Smells like horrid stuff. All right, now let's go get the seeds. So we got some flax, which we can plant right now, and then we should be able to harvest that in the summer. Okay, excellent. Our first field has been planted. Beautiful. Let's go get the carrots. Now we also have some carrot seeds. Yes, look at that. Now these carrot seeds won't give us any food for a while. And if I was truthful, I would rather have had cabbage seeds, but I guess we can't really be choosy when it comes to starting out in the game, right? It's just it was lucky that we got some seeds in the first place. So let's go get this carrot seed field. How many carrot seeds do we have? Like, I think it was four. Like that. Little field again. Let's grub it out. Take that. And that. All right. And now let's go back to the to our bag. Get some fertilizer. Throw that on there. Ooh, we got the food storage. beautiful. Okay, that food storage is going to be useful. We need that. Let's now get the hoe back out again. Plow this field. And let's plant or throw down our seeds of carrots. Carrot seeds. Okay, beautiful. Put that down there. And you down there again. Oh, look at that. And you. All right, there we go. I think that's all of our carrot seeds as well. Yeah, we have nothing else. So let's see. We can plant poppy seeds and then harvest them in autumn. Onion seeds, sow them in spring and then harvest them in summer. Beetroot seeds, spring, autumn. And then cabbage seeds. Cabbage, of course, is much more useful because they can harvest those twice a year. Spring and summer, which is good. And everything else is basically just like spring, and then you can only harvest them once. All right, let's go grab some water, because I'm thirsty as hell. And let's get to bed. I think that's pretty much it for today. Open the door. I need to eat something. I am famished. Okay, let's make some, cook some meat. Like 10 of those, beautiful. Light the fire and go ahead and do this. All right, now in the next episode we will need to go hunting a little bit more. So we're gonna go out and, because I need to get the hunting cabin. I need to get the hunting cabin so that we can start making the next thing in our technology list, which is of course the bow and arrow. We need that bow and arrow so that we can do more, we can be more effective at hunting. The spear is okay as a beginner tool, but it's very blunt. It doesn't do much damage, and it's kind of expensive because the logs that you chop down are more useful for building. We need a lot of logs for building, so I don't want to have to waste them on spears. I'd rather just take them, harvest them, and then use them for buildings instead of for spears. So we want to get, and that's what this thing is about, the hunting lodge. The hunting lodge will give us the bow. And once we have the bow, I know. We can make together with that, with the bow and the stone arrow, we can make, we can also go for the stone spear, which is also quite nice. But it's pretty much useless. So we want the bow and the stone arrow. And once we have that, we can go and do more effective hunting. Then we can go and get rid of all those wolves and make it safe for us to travel there per season. Now, they should respawn every so many days. I'm not entirely sure if that is changed or if that is still the same. I think it's still the same. Oh, we got something in our trap, by the way. But the hunting lodge will help us in getting that stuff. And it's pretty much a game changer for us. Anyways, that's it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike. It's fine. I will see you guys in the next one. Have a nice evening. Sorry, close the door. Bye-bye.